Barnstead, New Hampshire police are searching for a swift four-legged burglar who broke into an elementary school. Take a look. A person driving past the school on Sunday reported seeing a broken front window. But then when police arrived, they found a 10-point buck inside the school who made a smashing escape, busting right through another window and taking off. But the animal did leave behind a key piece of evidence, which was part of an antler.